we think there's a real opportunity to look at where the main blockers are in the process. To my mind, that's in the reviewing and in the reporting stages. And if we use AI and digitization to their full effect, there is a huge opportunity to clear those blockages and really make a key difference to that transaction length.
I think, well, due diligence is quite a long process from the point of view of a lawyer, and we just get involved in one particular aspect of it, which helps people to find out the data around a property, around an area, and it's all about bringing that data together so that we can deliver it in a nice succinct area. Lawyers can then use that to make decisions, to go back to their clients, to give their clients more information. They can also use it with other members within the transaction so that they can look at it, they can share it. And using digital information means that it transfers much more quickly.
Digitization allows us to have a real-time snapshot of what's happening at a property. So we can go online, we can plot where that property is, and we can begin to turn on and off data sets to allow us to see what planning constraints, environmental and title issues there might be. And we can have that information immediately at our fingertips. And where there are issues, it allows us to highlight those and give our clients the opportunity either to resolve the issues or to, in some cases, walk away from that transaction at an early stage.
Very much a collaborative approach that we take when working with clients to develop any sort of solution. It's a three-way process, so it's not just us developing, it's not just lawyers using, it's clients actually wanting outputs. Those three elements have to come together. So for the future, we're looking at using artificial intelligence and machine learning, so helping with identifying, addressing areas, and actually helping to do some of the routine work that lawyers actually do, helping to give them additional information in their reports on title, developing further reports for them, pulling data together and giving them things in a more digestible format that makes it easier to put into lots of different applications. We get very good feedback from clients and from users. They seem to get very good feedback from their clients, so it all feeds into the whole process, and then we develop something that actually works for everybody.